Welcome to the West Lothian School's Brass Band section of the concert. This year has been all about getting back to normal, or the new normal as it has been for now, and this is a great step in getting us back to hopefully live performances next session. First of all, it's been an absolute honour and privilege to conduct this ensemble after 23 years ago, myself being a member of the band. A great big thank you to everyone who's participated, the pupils, their families who've supported them with getting to rehearsals, and of course Mrs. Poynter and Mrs. Downs, without whom the rehearsals just wouldn't be the same and I wouldn't be able to do my job. So thank you very much to all of you and all of them. Our first piece this evening is Lomintil's Overture by Bruce Fraser.
I'm Stuart French and I'm the director of the West Lothian School's Big Band. Soon you'll have the pleasure of hearing these very talented young musicians. Over the years the band have performed at many prestigious events, had great success at competitions all over the UK, and have toured countries throughout Europe. The band have worked with leading jazz musicians from all around the world who have inspired their own practice. I would like to thank these young people for their hard work and dedication, and also the West Lothian instrumental staff who've guided them. We would like to perform for you now from the 1976 movie Rocky. This is the main theme tune, Gonna Fly Now, by Bill Conti. Enjoy. This will be followed by a classic blues titled Dawnwood Blues by the composer Carl Stroman. Enjoy.
Thank you.
concert band have been working very hard to prepare two pieces for you to enjoy. First, let's take you off to the sunshine with Caribbean Breeze by Victor Lopez.
I'm Jennifer Kelly, and I have the pleasure of working with the West Lothian School's Wind Ensemble every week. We've been meeting the past couple of months under quite challenging circumstances, but our young people have absolutely risen to the occasion, and it's been such a joy to just be together and to make music. I'd like to thank the staff who come along every week to support the band. I'd like to thank Miss Evans and Mr. Kelly for everything that they do. I'd like to thank Mr. Gourdie for coming along to play tuba with us on the night as well, which is hugely appreciated. And all those staff who work hard in the background, making sure that all the logistics run smoothly and we're able to get together and make music and be together as a band. We'd like to present to you a piece called Arabian Dances by Roland Barrett. It's a favourite of mine, and it tells quite an interesting story. It paints a good picture. Nomads are in the desert and go to set up camp for the night. They set a roaring fire and start a party. They start dancing and it gets wilder and wilder until the early hours of the morning. Please enjoy Arabian Dances by Roland Barrett.
Thank you.
hope that you're all enjoying the concert so far. Our next piece from the West Lothian Schools Brass Band is The Final Farewell by Thomas Ridgely.
Hi, I'm Mr. Drummond. I am the pipe major of the West Lothian Schools Pipe Band. Up next is the junior band who will be playing their competition set. Hope you enjoy.
Ready? Highlight. Quick. Ah.
Next up from concert band, we have an absolute classic from John Williams. It's the theme from Jurassic Park. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
The West Lothian School's Wind Ensemble would like to present Encanto by Robert W. Smith. Encanto is a firm favourite in the band repertoire. It was written a few years before the Disney film came out, so the two pieces are not related. It starts with a fanfare kind of opening, it then leads into a lively tune, which becomes a beautiful lyrical middle section where you'll hear some lovely playing from flute and trumpet. Then we come back to our lively tune again with a bit of a rousing finish. Encanto by Robert W. Smith.
Thank you.
Next up is the senior band that will be playing their March of Spain reel, beginning with The Taking of Beaumont Hamel. Hope you all enjoy.